You have been set aside for God's wonderful works. So please, today I'm here to motivate you with your boy Adventure with Sub, and I'm telling you today that you are more than what you think you are. But there's a point of turning around, and that point is coming back to God to realize that God has made you. You know, in book of Psalm chapter 100, the verse was saying, it said, we are his people and the sheep of his pasture. That means we are to feed on Christ. We are to depend on him. We are the sheep of his own pasture.
If you can't escape from doing it, then trust me, that's your purpose. This is, don't tell nobody. This thing is not easy. Watch me walk into my purpose.
Hello guys. Good day. Hope you all are doing awesome. It's your favorite Mr. Sub. Glad to be here once again to speak to you guys. I hope you all are fine and well, even if you're in lockdown, and I'm sure the lockdown is getting eased now in most parts of the world. I'm glad you made it through this whole virus issue, and I'm glad you are also healed and hearty. Once again, congratulations, because we're victorious.
I've seen a lot of YouTubers, you know, let me say small YouTubers like me, you know, I'm still a small YouTuber. And YouTube for now does not pay my bills. It's just my passion is just to do what I'm doing now. For me, it's passion. Yes, I must tell you, if you are doing YouTube just because of the money, you want to make money on YouTube, you know, very quickly, oh my dear, you may crash soon. Let YouTube be something you do out of passion. You know, do it, but you are doing it, you know, born out of passion.
For me, one of the best way of encouraging myself is to encourage others. Because sometimes I also do lack motivation. Yeah, I'm human like you. Sometimes I do lack motivation. I do lack people to encourage me. Sometimes, you know, sometimes you just need someone to speak to you. But the best way to speak to myself oftentimes is to speak to others, you know. So whenever I speak out of my mouth, I know I'm speaking out to myself as well. This is very important. So I do this and I discover that yes, each time I speak out this way, I get more energy. Yeah, I get more energy to carry on.
Happiness is a choice. It is a choice. It's something we decide to do, not because of what you have around you, not because of what you see around you or what you have been able to acquire. No, even the rich also cry. The rich also worry. So happiness is something you do out of contentment, out of what you have, and you are being okay, satisfied with even with that little that you have. That is where happiness begins to emerge in your life. It's not about having all those bountiful things, having the whole world. No, it's about, no matter what you have, being contented. I remember when I was in secondary school, I did economics, and I remember about this law saying that human wants is insatiable. Human wants is insatiable, which means that no matter what you get today, you still have this, you know, this dominant quest for more. This dominant quest to get more. It's just like that.